dreams. Nothing more than outside stimuli playing out in the theater of the sleeping mind. Or so believed philosopher Friedrich Nietzsche. Or perhaps dreams are, as Freud believed, a communication of our will, our desires, a manifestation of our deep subconscious. But what of nightmares? Some would say they serve an evolutionary purpose, a survival mechanism, our minds planning escape from our everyday anxieties. But perhaps not. Perhaps they are the influence of an external, malevolent force, timeless, ageless. Take being chased. Is it really your subconscious telling you to run from your problems? Or is it the nightmare itself preying upon you, drawing its strength from your weakness? And in an instant, you are trapped, the nightmare holding you down, stopping you from finding a solution, as evolution would have intended. And then suddenly you're falling, as nightmares never work alone, faster and faster in fits of terror, and then, in the blink of an eye, you're back in your childhood classroom. And it feels so familiar, yet warped, like your childhood memories dipped in a fairground mirror. And there's this tight knot in your stomach, an uneasy feeling. It feels so wrong, yet so real. Because when you wake, breathing hard and dripping in a cold sweat, the feeling remains. The nightmares have crossed into the physical world. Every time we turn a dark corner or reach blindly under the bed, they have us wonder, is there someone, something behind me? Nightmares will affect us in ways we can't even begin to explain, and yet we may not even remember them. But they will remember you. And they will return. Good night, and sleep tight.
If everything you saw is true, the end of the world is far closer than we'd like.
In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree.
When will this Kree invasion take place, Clint?
Oh, no.
Clint! Don't die on me!
Yeah.
We thought we were heroes, but we died as fools.
Where's Nick Fury?
Some things need to change.
Who's the murder hobo? Katie?
Clint?
You never ventured beyond the storm. You coward.
Yeah, it's not one of those fun apocalypses.
Oh my god! Here, boy!
Clint!
Oh, you didn't know? Everything is game. That's game. Also game. That's definitely game. Hold up. Game?
Dame Dollars never game.
You know that's game. That's game. 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 Everything is game. Everything. Everything is game.
It is time, Eivor. Valhalla awaits. Assassin's Creed Valhalla, available now.
Slick, it's me! I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
And some struggle.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
We had a deal! We had paperwork!
Dave.
My daddy was not nice to me!
Life is just one long mystery. Ooh!
Grand Theft Auto 5. Coming November 18th on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. Rated M for mature.